Female vocalist Aretha Henderson. TV spokesmodel Pamela Hedges. Comedian champion Jack Gallagher. Vocal group champs Speak the Language. Male vocalist champion Kenny James. Leading lady champ Eva LaRue. Leading man Scott Thompson Baker. And dance champions the Rhythm Brothers. All going for the title Best New Stars of 1986 in the world's greatest talent competition.
And now. She sent a tape to Star Search, the post office box from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, and we accepted her. You liked her. Here she is again, Tareva Henderson. Judges are voting on that performance. Wow, that is great competition for you. Two fine performances. Judges, we want your decision, please. Champion, Tareva Henderson receives 2¾ stars. Her challenger receives, Michelle Isom, 2½ stars. All right, Tareva. Okay. All right, congratulations, Tareva. Now, that means your second win. We're halfway through the competition. One more win, and you could be in the semifinals. How's that sound?
That sounds great.
Okay, we'll see you next week. Thank you, dear. Bye-bye. Now, in just a few minutes, and fill up the spot next to former champion, Ami. She has four wins. She's wearing a fashion designed by Ruben Panis. Here is Pamela Hedges. Boy, oh boy. Is my wife going to want this dress? All right. Now, what is the most important part? We're about to see your photo session. What's the most important part about that that you have to concentrate on, have to get perfect?
I think it's really important to develop a rapport with the photographer and then with the makeup and the hair and the clothing and everything just usually comes together.
Comes together nice for you, I'll tell you. As you'll see in Pamela's latest Star Search photo session. Look at this.
You walk in on the sly, scoping for love. In the crowd, I caught your eye. You can't hide your stuff.
You came to catch.
You thought I'd be naive and tame.
You met your match.
But I'll be jammed down again. Oh,
you're so mad.
Thank you, Pamela. We'll check back with you in a while. Also, your challenger will be out here soon, about the midway mark.
Now, and here is Jack Gallagher.
Yeah.
Thank you. I am from Boston. I grew up in a real big family in Boston. We were never crazy because my father knew just the right thing to say to calm us down. You know, we'd be wrestling in the living room. He'd say, you know, I look at you and I think we got the wrong baby at the hospital. Yeah, he said that all the time. Drove my sister Ching Lee crazy. I don't have any kids myself yet, so they still make me very nervous, especially if I'm trying to hold them and the mother is around, because I'm trying to hold the baby and she's standing over me saying, watch his back, keep your hand on his neck, watch the head, and the head's gone. And then they start to walk, which is confusing. They start to toddle, and they have a terrible time. Do you know why? How tall are they at this point? About 2 feet tall? How much of that 2 feet is head? A good foot and a half is head. Any good gust of wind and it's, whoa! I think I would rather have a dog first, because dogs make you feel great. They do. You're the most important thing in their life. You come home from a bad day at work, you open the door, the dog is waiting. He's been waiting since you left for work, as far as you know. That tail's going a mile a minute. You've never seen anything so excited. The dog's like, ah! You're home! You are so great. Touch me. Thank you very much. Very nice. Thank you.
Thank you, Jack. That was the champ. Now, Marla, if you introduce the challenger, please.
Well, he's a former social worker from South Philadelphia. You found him at the Comedy Strip in New York.
That's right.
Here's Steve Schaefer.
Thank you very much. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. I am from Philadelphia, actually South Philadelphia, and so, of course, I do have an Italian mother. In South Philadelphia, if you don't have an Italian mother, they send one to your house. Just to make sure there's enough plastic on your furniture. Thank you. Yeah, Philadelphia was actually the home of American Bandstand, and we had some stars come out of that program, right? Like Chubby Checker.
Oh, come on, baby. Let's do the twist. Ooh, come on, baby. Let's do the twist. Let me buy my little hand. I'm in the world.
Chubby Checker singing the national anthem.
Oh, say, can you see? Bob's dawn's early light. What's the problem we have? Bob's dawn.
I love to make people laugh because laughter is good for you physically.
Truly is. There was a heart patient that actually recovered after laugh therapy. Gentleman's name was Cousins, Norman Cousins. Was a book, was a movie. Had something to do with the oxygen intake. Now, this could change the face of medicine.
Paging Dr. Bozo. Dr. Bozo and his assistant, Flippy the Seal. Come to the emergency room.
Could you imagine what this operation looks like? Hurry up, get this man in here, quick! We have to remove a cyst, scalpel, sponge, bald wig.
Hiya, babe, sweetie.
Oh, my God, we're losing him. Doctor, put your throat over here. Stick out your Adam's apple. Ah, we're still losing him. Quick, banana cream pie. Another one. Bring in Dr. Chubby.
Oh, come on, baby. Oh, that's a new bassist.
And he lived happily ever after. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Good night.
Thank you, comedians. Now, Marla, we're going to see how they rated with the judges. They give our champion, Jack Gallagher, 3.5 stars. His challenger, Steve Schaefer, receives 3.5. We have a tie. Woo! That means that the audience, by secret ballot at the end of the show, they'll select the winner with that tie. Good luck, guys. And I want to thank Marla Gibbs. Help me, please. Marla Gibbs, ladies and gentlemen.
Bye-bye.
Come back soon. Okay. Thank you, Marla. Bye-bye.
Each week on Star Search, each act receives a scale payment of of $1,000. Champions get a $1,000 bonus, plus a chance at the grand prize of $100,000 in the finals for a total compensation and winnings of over $1.5 million. Stay right with us because the vocal groups are next, and then stars shine from Atlanta, Chicago, and St. Louis, all on Star Search 86.
The champions speak the language received. 2¾ stars, the challengers Tom Gross and Navarre. Did he get 2¾? We have another tie. All right. That means our studio audience will determine that by secret ballot at the end of the show. Pamela.
Coming up on Star Search 86, you'll meet my TV spokesmodel challenger and then the male vocalist competition. So don't go away, because you're a ticket to the stars.
Challenging her tonight is a young model from Chicago. She's wearing a designer fashion by Ruben Panis. A warm Star Search welcome, please, for Karen Marie Thomas. Hello, Karen Marie. Now, I happen to know something nice about you. All the men in our audience will be happy to hear this. You were very close to football in a special way. Tell us how.
Yes, I was. For 3 years, I was a Chicago Honey Bear, which is a cheerleader for the Chicago Bears football team.
How do you like that, guys? A Chicago Honey Bear. Every man should have one. When you get back to Chicago, will you tell Jim McMahon that I said hello? A great quarterback. Thank you. All right. Here she is, Karen Marie Thomas, in her very first Star Search photo session. Next up, head-to-head competition for the male vocalist. There's not much I can say about our returning champion except to tell you that he's hot. He's accumulated 10 wins, $20,000. A few more wins, he'll tie Sam Harris and Darrell Coleman's records. Let's bring out the young man from Waterbury, Connecticut, Kenny James.
Gonna make it, and it's getting to the point where we just can't fake it. Or for some ungodly reason, we just won't let it die. No. Because neither one of us wants to be the first to say goodbye.
Vocalist challenger has been singing for as long as he can remember and enjoys performing live. So let's let him do that right now. From Sacramento, here's Mark Pearson.
On the table, me and my baby, you know we're out here on the floor. Whoa, Mr. DJ, won't you keep those records playing? 'Cause I'm having such a good time. Dancing with my babe said, everybody swing. Silence, do not twist now. If you take requests, I got a few for you. Oh, play that one couple soul twist. Oh, play that one for Rhino. Don't forget the mashed potato. No, 'cause nothing else will do.
Just great, guys. We still need a returning champion. We'll ask the judges. They give Kenny James 4 stars. His challenger, Mark Pearson, receives 3.5 stars. Kenny James. Kenny. Woo! This is getting to be a habit. Let me tell you, that's the second time this season we've had a perfect 4 stars. Congratulations, Val. That's something. Let me tell you something. You are a prime example. I want everybody at home to pay close attention to what perseverance means. This man auditioned for us 3 times. 2 times, we turned him down. Now, I'm going to show you his first audition tape, and you'll understand why. All right, look at this.
When I hear you on the phone, your sweet sexy voice turns my ear all the way on. Just a mention.
Oh, now wait a minute. I had to show that because we got a lot of young hopefuls out there that get discouraged and won't keep trying. Now, we had to show them that. That Vigoro really works, doesn't it? You put that on and put that on with a little Vaseline, you got a mustache and everything. Now, let me tell you, that only proves the old adage. If at first you don't succeed, keep bugging us. All right? You may get on. We'll see you next week, champion. Thank you, Kenny. Okay. Karen.
Want to be on Star Search? Send an 8x10 photo and an audio or video cassette of your performance to this address. Tapes cannot be returned, and you'll be notified only if an audition is scheduled. We're coming right back with the leading ladies and leading men, right after these brief messages.
California. A challenger got interested in acting during a high school play. She's from Miami, Florida. Her name is Robin Caldwell.
All right, now the leading men.
The champion is Scott Thompson Baker. He has 8 wins, and he's from Dallas, Texas. Challenging him, you have Greg Deason, a young man who wants to do theater and film from Santa Rosa, California.
Now, only one thing left, and that's the scene. Set the scene, please.
Okay, the scene tonight takes place in the expensively furnished study of the Carlton residence. Here, once again, are acting champions Eva LaRue and Scott Thompson Baker in part one of The Dismissal.
You wanted to see me, Miss Carlton. Is there something wrong with the roles?
The roles is fine, Mark. I wish I could say the same about your situation here.
I'm afraid I don't understand.
You're discharged, Mark. It's as simple as that.
Fired? You've got to be kidding me.
I'll write you a check for the rest of the month. Will that be sufficient?
No, it isn't. Look, you can't just get rid of me like I was an old shade of lipstick.
I can do anything I like. This is my house.
I'm not going anywhere until I talk to your father.
I run the household now that Mama's gone. He's not going to help you. Especially after I tell him what's been going on around here.
And what exactly is that, ma'am?
Since we hired you 3 months ago, various things have been disappearing from around this house.
You got a huge house here, full of servants. I mean, why single me out?
Because I don't trust you, Mark.
That's your whole case?
That... and a little investigating some detective's been doing. You've got quite a record.
That isn't news. And your father knew all about my time in prison before he hired me.
Please just leave the premises as soon as possible.
You never wanted a chauffeur. You just wanted some good-looking hunk to escort you to the tennis club.
That will be enough. If you don't leave, I'm phoning for the police.
What's the matter? Didn't I do a good job walking your dog so your little girlfriends could drool over me?
You? Who could possibly be interested in you? You're very common.
You, that's who.
Thank you, Eva and Scott. The judges are voting on your individual performances. Please bring on our challengers, Kevin.
A tough act to follow. The scene continues now, a few moments later, with the challengers taking over the same roles. Here are Robin Caldwell and Greg Deason in part two of The Dismissal.
Isn't that why you're getting rid of me? Because I wasn't nice enough to you?
How dare you? Let go of my wrist.
Sorry, Miss Carlton. I don't want to hurt you. In fact, I like you very much.
You're out of your mind. If you think I'd be interested in a piece of worthless trash... like you. You're crazy.
You know, I've always thought you were good looking, but I figured you were satisfied with all your high society dates. Maybe not.
You figured wrong. Now, get out.
Come on, you don't mean that.
Why is it every man thinks he can win every argument the same way?
I can't believe you're not even a little bit curious.
Well, let's settle this right now.
There. Satisfied? Pack.
All right, look, maybe my ego was a little out of line, but I'm no thief.
I'm afraid your word doesn't mean a thing to me.
Maybe I can help you. I can work with the staff, go undercover.
That won't be necessary. See, I already know who the thief is.
Well, it isn't me, I swear to God.
Well, you know, for the first time, you're finally right about something, Mark. It isn't you at all. It's me.
What? You? You're stealing your own property?
That's right.
What for? You got all the money you could ever want.
Not enough, I'm afraid. You see, I got a bit of a problem. I've gambled away most of my inheritance.
And you're pawning off things to pay the debts. Why didn't you go to your father?
When? He's never here.
Let me help you.
You? Why would you want to help me? I just tried to fire you.
Because I like you. And for someone who goes around firing people, you're basically a nice person.
Thank you, Mark. I don't know what to say.
How about, Mark, you can have your job back.
Thank you, Robin and Craig. Come on in there, actors. The judges are voting. We'll see their decisions right now. First, for our leading lady, our champion, Eva LaRue, receives 2 1/4 stars. Her challenger, Robin Caldwell, receives. We have another tie, ladies and gentlemen, our third tie of the evening, all right? Now for the men, the champion, Scott Thompson Baker, receives 3 stars. His challenger, Greg Deason, receives 2 3/4 stars. Scott Thompson Baker, our champion once again. All right, we'll see you next week. What is that, 9 wins now? 9 wins, and we'll find out at the end of the show. The audience votes by secret ballot to determine our winner. Ladies and gentlemen, help me thank Kevin Dobson. Thank you, pal, for being with us. All right. Thank you. All right. Thank you, Karen.
The best and brightest new stars of the year are right here on $1.5 million Star Search 86. We're coming right back with the dance competition and the results in my category, TV Spokesmodel. So don't you dare go away.
They're from St. Louis. Here are the Rhythm Brothers. The dance floor yet. The challengers are due for a turn. They've been dancing together for about 2 years now. They're from Long Beach, California. Here are Derry Cameron and Michael Walker. Thank you, dancers. Let's ask the judges what they have to say. Champions, the Rhythm Brothers receive 2 3/4 stars. The challengers, Walker and Cameron, receive 3 stars. Walker and Cameron. Congratulations, dear. You're on your way. We'll see you next week. Thank you. All right, the last pronouncement for the evening. You've heard them speak. You've seen their photo session. Now, who's it going to be? Champion Pamela Hedges to her challenger, Karen Marie Thomas. The judges give Pamela Hedges 3 1/4 stars. Karen Marie Thomas receives 3 3/4 stars. We have a new champion. Congratulations, our new champion, and you beat quite a champion, but you're already in the semifinals. We'll see you at the end of the show, at the end of the hour. We'll see her at the end of the season. Let's get that straight, okay? And we'll see you next week. Did a nice job. Okay. We have 3 tiebreakers to find out about as soon as we come back in a few moments. I'm not going to go anywhere. I hope you won't either. Because I've always felt that comedy was the toughest category in this show, and you two showed that both of you are going to have great careers in this business, whoever wins, okay? Jack Gallagher, Steve Schaefer. The audience has voted. A new champion, Steve Schaefer. All right, the vocal group, Speak the Language, Tom Gross and the Variety. New champions, Tom Gross and the Variety. There you are. Congratulations, boys. Good job. Very good. Congratulations. Nice job. Okay. Now, the leading ladies, Eva Laurie, Robin Caldwell. Champion again, Eva LaRue. Hey, we did it again. Another night full of new stars. Thanks to Marla Gibbs, Kevin Dobson for being part of it. Thank you, judges. Next week, my guest will be Luther Vandross. Okay, be here and bring the stars with you, okay? You'll meet all of tonight's champions one more time. The female vocalist champion, Kariba Henderson, with 2 wins. Comedy champion, Steve Schaefer, with 1 win. Vocal group champion, Tom Gross and the Varsity, with 1 win. Male vocalist champion, Kenny James, with 11 wins. Leading lady champion, Eva LaRue, with 2 wins. Leading man champion, Scott Thompson Baker, with 9 wins. Dance champion, Walker and Cameron, with 1 win. And TV spokesmodel champion, Karen Marie Thomas, with 1 win. Good night, everybody, from Star Search 86, the world's greatest.